perfume trader Piyush Jain, whose house in Kanpur was raided by teams of the Income Tax Department and the Directorate General of GST Intelligence, DGGI, has been taken for questioning. On Thursday, a joint team of the Income Tax Department and the DGGI conducted raids at Piyush Jain's house. After 36 hours of search, the joint team recovered 150 crore rupees cash from the trader's residence. On Saturday, the joint team returned from Kanpur along with Piyush Jain and the documents seized from his home. A 13-member team is still conducting searches at the ancestral home of Piyush Jain in Kannauj district. Acting on a tip-off, the Ahmedabad unit of the GST, Goods Services Tax Intelligence initiated a search operation on the factory premises of Kanpur's Trimurti Fragrance Private Limited and the office and godowns of Ganpati Road Carriers on Thursday. While Trimurti Fragrance Private Limited are manufacturers of tobacco products for Shikhar brand, Ganpati Road Carriers is involved in the transportation of goods. Cash in Tax Hall, the officials said that the transporter would generate multiple fake invoices in the name of non-existent firms to avoid the generation of away bills. Cash retrieved by income tax officials from up businessman Piyush Jain's residence during a raid in Kanpur. PTI photo: after searches, more than 200 fake invoices used for transportation of goods without payment of GST were also recovered from the premises of Ganpati Road Carriers. An amount of 1.01 crore rupees in cash has allegedly been seized from the possession of the transporter. Kanpur businessman Piyush Jain. Photo: India Today. The residential premises of businessman Piyush Jain in Kanpur was also searched. Jain, who is a partner in Urochem Industries in Uttar Pradesh's Kannauj, supplied perfumery compounds with transactions mostly in cash. During the searches at the residential premises of Piyush Jain, huge amounts of cash, wrapped in paper, were found. The money was linked to the dispatch of goods via fake invoices and without away bills by the goods transporter, officials said.